and that bounced on Muzzin. Picked up by Schwartz in front. Down low, right in front. A shot, they score! Pietrangelo in front! And the Blues have that two-goal lead again as the captain scores.
What a bit of chaos at one end in front of Jake Allen as the Kopitar line again on fire in the O-zone, but the Blues managed to keep that puck out of the net. I thought it might have been Pietrangelo that swiped that puck out from the goal crease in front of Jake Allen. And you can see that nifty move there as Pietrangelo kind of faded away from his man, but there the puck goes down and maybe, oh, it was Jaden Schwartz. You were right, John Kelly. He pushed it away. The puck goes the other way. And Schwartz, Pietrangelo, Brodziak, and then look at the way Pietrangelo follows that up, and it ends up right in the wheelhouse right there. Bang! No hesitation, and it's a 3-1 lead.